Vitamin B12 is not something that the body produces naturally on its own. So how do we get it? Well, in this video, I will share 6 foods that are high in vitamin B12. If you've got questions and comments, I'd love to hear from you, so leave those below. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor and best-selling author. So what are the 6 foods that are high in vitamin B12? Well, if you are a carnivore, meat-eating person, you're gonna love the fact that it is highest in beef liver. So in organ meats, we get some of that B12, and it's about 83 micrograms in beef liver in 100 grams of it cooked. So to give you an idea now, the next on my list, number 2, is oysters, and oysters have about 16 micrograms. So a huge difference between our beef liver at 83, but the oysters do have a significant source of that B12. So 16 micrograms in 100 grams. Next on my list is clams. So clams have 11.3 micrograms in 100 grams of clams. Number 4 on my list is canned tuna. So this is just 2.6 micrograms in 100 grams, but you're still gonna get some. Now for the vegetarians, if you're looking to, you know, get some B12 from vegetarian sources, it's really difficult to do, but shiitake mushrooms have some. So you need about 50 grams of dried shiitake mushrooms to get your daily requirement. And the last on my list is nori. So seaweed, you would need about 4 grams in order to get your daily requirement. Food sources of vitamin B12. Again, vegetarians really struggle to get enough in terms of microgram amounts, but you can get a little bit. So you may need to supplement though, and check out my other video on how to do that in the best way so that to make sure that you are absorbing your B12. If you've got questions and comments, I would love to hear from you, and please share this video with your friends. Give me a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and also turn on those notifications if you're new to my channel. Remember to always take care of your good health and to do it naturally. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring. Thanks for watching today.